Alright. It's a glider. Glider's nice no matter what. Plus, look at the screen. It shows it has airspeed. It has everything. It shows how far away. Let's see here. The right is height.
We'll get out in front of that antenna.
Look at the aerial view of the lake.
Radio here is not doing it. It's doing the left, right, up, down, but only its signal is doing it.
Yeah, all made of styrofoam.
Oh, well, they're racing now.
Yeah. Oh, that's not a race, is it? That's not Stone Lake.
Yeah, the one. There's one of those two here.
Yeah.
Looks like there might be both out there racing. You can see two of them, one going one way and then another going to the
other. Either that or they're doing a single time trial, or the, what are they calling it? Almost. Pretty much.
Huh. Very cool. Oh,
enjoy your day.
Yeah, have a good day out here, you guys.
Oh, look at all the boats. My gosh, look at the boat. That's
you're
that's
pretty
a few boats. There's some really big.
No, you're not hitting this. You're hitting a 600. A 600 would be the highest for height. I like this better. Without the prop, this video, you can see where you're going. Now, when you say, "Oh, I'm heading south," I can actually see it south. I'm not a why is record blinking? What is blinking before? Who is it? Who is that?
We're 6 miles away.
Who is that? Oh, it's bad. Oh.
Let's come back and see what happens. Before we get too far away.
You know, I can fly this one pretty sanely. I don't touch your cubs. I'll get my own.
Are you still going straight or did you turn back?
Turn back. The kids are going to be out here, which means we got to watch the wires. Hey, Ronnie.
Are you watching the boats?
They're not out there right now, the boats. It should be out there, but there's only two out there right now.
I'm going to get a tuna.
Watch the wire, Maddie.
Where's the two at?
Yeah, right there. See, so you can see them.
That's freaking moving. Look at that.
You or the boat?
There's two of them.
Yeah, they're moving.
What's he going to shore for?
Well, it's probably they go twice around for getting their times for tomorrow. Tomorrow's the main race. Hello.
They're trying to call me into work right now.
What?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
I didn't call.
Say, I was...
I don't know.
Oh, what?
She wants to go work. Killed
because
she's a
wimp. Yeah, I know. That's why I really didn't want to go.
Well, I was going to park at the hotel, get the stroller, and walk them down rather than take a shuttle.
Well, that's cool.
How close do you want to go? I'm scared to death. One of them boats will break loose. And they're doing 130, 140.
What directions are they going?
They're just going around the lake, and they're going close to the shore. Once they crash, they skip across the water.
Stop trying to scare her.
I don't want to be disintegrated with the boat. Like, that's not on my agenda.
No, mine either. I don't want to be for lunch. I don't want a piece of fiberglass, and I don't want a battery. Well, you had plans for him to hold the boat race? Is that what he's wanting to do?
Yeah, we're going to the fireworks, period. But I told him he might go. There's a 345 Formula One race or whatever.
Well, look at those boats. That boat's cheating. Do you see it? What is that boat doing? Couple bucks.
Yeah, I want to land this.
Oh, I can?
Have Grandma Bowser this one.
Oh, this one.
Yeah, definitely this one.
Oh, man, that's not too nervous right now. I'm way too high.
No signal!
Something is gonna happen, Daddy.
What?
Try it.
Dude,
gosh. Not happening.
No, it's not. Daddy. Here, you drop it. Drop it.
Please, son.
What?
Watch that wire.
Did you build it manually?
Yeah. You buy the kit, and then you put all your own stuff in it. You just buy the foam kit. It's a lot funner when it's not so windy. Smoother. Seems to climb like a brick. blowing like crap. The wind.
Oh yeah. What? Weird? Yeah, I know he's weird. Oh, he landed. Okay.
Alright.
We'll hit stop. Oh boy, he meant to land. Yep.